Dr. Mayanja cautioned all security officers against giving security to landlords who come with claims of grading people's bibanja and destroying gardens or food crops, that they risk losing their jobs and facing the law. He advised bibanja holders on public land to apply for land titles of their bibanja and settle comfortably on their land after going through the right procedures.
That they can go individually and apply for the titles of where of the bibanja which they hold. But the process is clear in the Land Act.
This was after several people complained about the district land board for continuously issuing land titles on public land, denying the sitting tenants a chance to get land titles.
So I've directed, because there was a complaint, where the district land board of Mpiti has given away or allocated land for titling and has actually titled land where there were thousands and thousands of bibanja holders. So I have directed the cancellation of that title in accordance with section 591A as amended.
Mayanja also directed the Deputy Resident District Commissioner, Hassan Kasibante, to make sure that no individuals are evicted from their bibanja by landlords, and henceforth no surveyor is allowed to survey the land unless it is cleared by the District Security Committee.
Area committees composed of those people in the village, around the village, who know this particular kibanja hold. The area committee will examine the applicant and ascertain that it's actually the owner of that kibanja.
The district woman member of parliament, Teddy Namboze, asked the minister to help the fishing community in the area, whom she said are being brutalized by the military deployed to curb illegal fishing on the lake.
My people no longer eat fish, since the fishermen were brutalized by the military, whereby some of them died and others are still nursing wounds. Government should intervene.
Alex Andrew Mwanje, the Deputy Speaker, Mpiti District Local Council, asked residents to make proper use of their land by growing food crops.
Our people need to be sensitized about the importance of land so that they can put it to good use, like growing cash crops or eradicate poverty.
Report compiled by Simon Sechide for the news.